One of the most peaceful and beautiful counties in Kenya is Embu. Over many years, this county has been a hub for tourists and business people all around the globe. About 16 kilometers north of Embu town, off Embu Lonyejes Highway, is a view of a scenic hill named Kalue. The incredible hill is supported by sulel and jagged rocks, which makes its beauty of its kind. Geologists say that the 1600 kilometer above sea level towering hill could have been formed during the pre-Columbian age through volcanic action. This is evident by the fact that the rocks are unique and barely support any vegetation. They appear to be finely chiseled and piled together. However, on top of the hill grows tall and a healthy eucalyptus trees with widespread branches that grants a serene shade. The super unique hill, though not so popular, remains the most visited site by Embu County residents and many other tourists who may have different dreams. Many years ago, this hill served as a sacred place for traditional rituals of the Embu community. Elders from Embu community said that they would offer the sacrifices to their god, Gai, on this hill. They also believed that God could answer their prayers if they worshipped him on this mountain. Some of these elders still maintain their cultural beliefs. Kalue serves as a picnic site for lovers who end up marrying each other, since their vows are sealed on this sacred mountain. Learners all over Kenya are not left behind, as this is one of the physical features found in this location. The challenging terrain of super iconic hill becomes more evident as one climbs higher. One can enjoy the best sight of Embu County at a breathtaking position on the steep landscape. The mountain rocks also act as a habitat for geckos, lizards, butterflies, and rare birds. Telecommunication companies like Safaricom find the hill most appeasing for the establishment of satellites that helps in communication of the residents surrounding this hill. Through the support of nature lovers tours, our curiosity could not hinder us from enjoying this wonderful experience of Kalue Hills.
Let me be the one to ease your pain. There's no rebound today.
Just need to come.
In Karoo Hills,
Hebu County. Yeah, the land of opportunities.
I know it's hard when you don't get the time. To do the things you gotta do.
Hii masomo ya 844 ilikusaidia na nini?
Mimi hata sionagi kama inanisaidia wallahi. Yaani nimesoma miaka
20 years. Na bado unaendelea kutafuta. Badala unatafuta masomo badala utafute pesa.
Afadhali tu tungesomeshwa tu kutafuta pesa.
Si ndio unafunzwa tu class hiyo, unaenda kufunzwa hapo. Unafunzwa hapo how to print.
Wamepuka bill au ni ile kuepa bill kuleta game huku ni kuepa bill kuepa bill.
We are through with our hike. Yeah, all the hills. It's a very beautiful places.
Very beautiful places. How do you comment
over there?
Yeah,
would recommend that it is worthy your time, your effort, and your money.
Let's go. Bye. Now, Macharia, what was your experience throughout the hike on this caravan?
It was good. It was nice. This is the best place to be.
Yes, I can see. You are smiling.
In fact, this is Embu. And we said that Embu is Embu. That is a county of, that is a land of opportunities. Uh-huh. So, in fact, when you come here, you feel free, you feel good. The places may seem to be very steep, but the ultraneous behavior of everyone here will make you secure. The place is very safe, the place is good. And in fact, I would like to encourage every one of you from anywhere to come and visit this place and you enjoy. So, this is Karoe Hills. The place was good, was fun, and we enjoyed, and the day has really been good.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you very much for viewing this video. Hope you also enjoyed watching this video. Remember to give us a like on YouTube. That's it. Simon Sniper.